poor Hedwig, such a playful mouse. One fateful day, Hedwig was running to the kitchen to get some cheese, when suddenly, horribly, he was captured by the terrible invaders. We won't recount all of what happened to him, it was much too gruesome. He was so severely warped after his capture that he no longer lived in reality. He was a prisoner in a nightmarish version of his old life. He was in hell. Then one day, as one of the invaders came to feed him, the top of his cage was left open. Salvation! Hedwig peered over the treacherous landscape. The window, freedom. His resolve strengthened. Today, Hedwig would escape. Sprinting over rocky crags, leaping from surface to surface until at last he reached the window, breathing the air of the free world once again.